Hey golf zingers, it's Mike Hansen, and I'm back with another Friday Fit Tip. I'm working on power today. A lot of you probably may not have one of these in your gym, but what you can do to experience some power is just do a rotation. So if you have a cable machine or a band, just pull, and you work on some speed, but try and keep the lower body stable. That's gonna give you more explosiveness and power in your golf swing. This is Mike Hansen, and that's your Friday Fit Tip.